while they were preparing, their entire discussion was on the pitch shop. And I heads off to this team also, you know why? Can you see their flip chart?
Number of words.
Along with that, you know, can you see the color? Limited resources, jo bhi available tha, they did the best. Isn't it? They haven't complained about it. Humko aise backseller ka kyun de diya. They started working. In fact, I went and I asked ki chalo change the color and all. But when I went over there and I saw that they started working. Right? And when I come over here also I saw that, like, you know, the last minute bichare logo ko utha ke idhar udhar se ek island pe dal diya tha. Now you start doing, right? All of a sudden the changes, flexibility. This is called as flexibility, adaptability. Unless and until we have like that flexibility and adaptability, hum kaam nahi kar sakte. We need to be flexible. We cannot say, arey, mera number 1 tha, 2 tha, 5 tha, and you are asking us suddenly to come over here. And that was my well-planned strategy actually. I thought about it, that I will pick you up and put you over here. And right? But I did it. Coming over here, you know, this team was so much into planning. 5 to 7 minutes, he was like, they had prepared twice. पीछे भी बना हुआ है पहले आपको इसका बनाया था ओके यू नो और लाइक ही वाज द लीडर द सेल्फ लीडरशिप वी कॉल इट एज सो इन द टीम इट्स नॉट अबाउट हु विल बी द लीडर इट्स नॉट अबाउट कि मेरा बॉस मेरा लीडर होगा या मेरा मैनेजर माय सुपरवाइजर विल बी द लीडर वी टॉक अबाउट द सिचुएशनल लीडरशिप व्हेन वी वर्क इन टीम आई होप यू नो द वर्ड सिचुएशनल लीडरशिप Right? Whosoever is good in what will start taking up the leadership. So they started, like, you know, I had observed that trait over in this team a lot. They started picking up this thing and they started, like, you know, they were planning 5 minutes, that thing was there. Isn't it? And when I announced 10 minutes and he was on that side and he came running, 10 minute jo karna hai kar lo. It was such a However, you know what? I call this as an enthusiasm. And I guess anyone has written that word enthusiasm in this? Energy or enthusiasm aapke?
Energy is there.
Energy is there?
Yes.
Only this team? No? Okay, what is the difference between energy and enthusiasm? Okay. Wonderful. Active word. Very good. I'll give you chocolate for that. You know what I call this? ये जो आपने किया ना गांव बसेरा नहीं लुटे हैं आप Okay, what else with energy and enthusiasm?
Enthusiasm is positive. Energy can be sometimes negative also. Like we can feel down. When we don't get a project for some time, we can feel down. But then we boost our energy that turns up into enthusiasm and we start working again.
Okay.
All the energy we have.
Great. Great. Good example. Anything else? A reward is very important in our life, isn't it? We all work for reward. Okay. Energy and enthusiasm, agar main aapko bolu, all of us love cricket. Right? And agar cricket bola, and if I say you, which match you will love most?
इंडिया
पाकिस्तान राइट सो वी ऑल हैव दैट एनर्जी पूरे टाइम हम लोग बैठ के टीवी में वी वॉच And when we see that, like when there is India-Pakistan match and we see that last ball six, how we feel?
Very bad. I was the pictures of that match. I've seen that match. That was the right time.
So it was like do and die for us. Our heart attack was. Isn't it?
Yes.
That was enthusiasm where we get involved in it. Well, the same enthusiasm we should have when we talk about our goals, targets, success. I mean, whatever we think of. Unless and until we get involved in our work, we won't be able to achieve it. Right? And we won't be able to feel it. So, energy is with feel, is enthusiasm. And that is required whenever we talk about teamwork. And everything was there in this pit stop. Do you know how many of this pit stop ka pura entirely how they work? How many members work in pit stop? 20 plus. Almost 20 plus. 18 are on that, and there are others standing over there also. So almost 20 plus members for one car. And it's like, it's not an easy, as he also mentioned, if there is a strategist who decide when the driver will take stop at pit stop. And there is like the lanes, the last lane is for the pit stop. That is called as pit lane. And when the driver is in the pit lane, he should not cross the limit of 80 kilometers per hour. If he crosses the limit of 80 kilometers per hour, he will be fined. Right? The team will be fined. So they have to pay. And there is a reason why he shouldn't cross. Because agar aapne dekha hoga, when he comes to the pit stop, there is one man just standing in front and car just stopped in front of him. कहीं भी और कार का जो स्टॉपेज है इट शुडंट बी इवन लाइक यू नो 1 feet का डिफरेंस बिकॉज 30 सेंटीमीटर इज द मैक्सिमम वी कैन वर्क बायोलॉजिकली राइट माई आर्म्स कैन गो थर्ड सो दिस ऑल 18 मेंबर्स आर स्टैंडिंग एट द स्ट्रेटेजिक पोजिशन एंड कैन यू इमेजिन इन हाउ मेनी सेकेंड्स दैट्स pit stop finishes their job?
4 seconds.
Just 4 seconds and they change the tire. And 4 is like higher side. The world record is 1.92 seconds. 1.92 seconds they change the tires, everything, and all 16 or 18 of them are doing. 8 tire pay, 3 men. One tire, 3 men are working on that. Right? So there are 4. There is like the wheel gunner. Then there is like rails, jack pe aka, front jack pe aka, a lollipop man. You might have seen, he is called as lollipop man. He will stand with the lollipop. He is the main person actually. He is the key person. Jab tak wo nahi bolega, driver start nahi kar sakta tha. So everyone, and you might have seen, no one is talking over there. Everyone is doing their own job, isn't it? Why? The job is assigned to that, and they, if they speak and if they communicate, tera ho gaya kya, tera ho gaya kya, ye reh gaya kya, they will wasted of time, right? No, the driver cannot even think of wasting 1/10 of the second. And so, you know, this pit stop person, they practice this for years and years and years, the same job, the same thing. If someone is just cleaning, the visor man, so he's doing it for like years, same thing, so that he can do it on the final day. That's the way this pit stop is working. So everyone is well aware about their roles and responsibilities. So जब हम team में काम करते हैं, we should also know our roles and responsibilities. Once in the meeting, our roles and responsibilities are decided, our targets are given, then we shouldn't waste time in communicating कि कल कितना काम हो गया, आज क्या होना है, and that's where we just waste our time. Down meeting over meeting over meetings. Isn't it? That's how like these people are working. If you see, there is one more factor, that is trust factor. Can you imagine that lollipop man? He has complete trust on that driver ki idhar hi rukega. And that too 80 km per hour ki speed se the car is coming. Isn't it? So that's the high trust on his team members. The driver also has a high trust on all of them. Because if one nut is not fixed properly, the tire is going to go off. And with that speed, if tire goes off, the car will tumble. Isn't it? That's actually. So they can't even think about a single mistake actually. They can't say that mistake ho gaya. Even if something goes wrong, and just imagine if the mechanic, he suddenly realizes ki kuch galat fit ho gaya hai. And if he asks the driver to wait, the driver is losing time against the race. This is the first scenario. The second scenario is driver may go out of the pit stop. उसके बाद उसको पता चला, so he will take a turn and come back again to the pit stop. Again he is losing time. The second is, you know, in that lane, if he is coming back, he is fine. So money wise also he cannot do. And the third is the very risky part, because the other cars are also coming, right? And then the fourth is, the third scenario is chala gaya and then the tire goes off. What is going to happen? He is going to lose his life. So this is how the pit stop work. It is.